life. So I've basically been challenged by the Fabrics for Sale team and Anna to make my own Christmas stocking. I've never sewn before, really. Yeah, so we'll give it a go. I guess it'll show you just how easy the stocking is to make. So basically, I started with a giant piece of paper and I drew out my stocking shape. I just did this freehand. You can get like ideas on how it should look like on Google, or you could draw around an old stocking as well. Okay, so I also chose the cotton tapestry that we've got on our website, and it comes in like a plummy burgundy colour, so a bit more of a fashionable stocking I went for. So I'm just going to lay that out and get two layers. I've got about 1.5 to 2 meters here, but it depends on how big you do your stocking. Okay, so I'm going to lay it down on the fabric. And I'm going to pin it to the fabric. And hope I don't cut my fingers as well. I'm going to make sure it goes through both layers of the fabric. Oh, also, you want to do the stocking template a bit bigger than expected, like how you want your stocking to end up, because you need to leave like 1 centimeter for a seam allowance. Okay, well, this is what's happened so far. Let's get a new pin, shall we? Right, now I've pinned my pattern piece down to my fabric, I'm going to cut it out with some fabric scissors. And I'm going to make sure you get both layers of the fabric. This will make sure that they're like the same size. Okay, so there we go. Now I'm going to unpin the pattern piece. We don't need that anymore. Oh, also, you need to keep like a scrap of fabric, and we can use this for the loop to hang your stocking by your chimney. Otherwise Santa won't see it. Okay, so we have our two pattern pieces. Fabric pieces. Same thing. And I'm going to cut just a just going to cut a strip out of the fabric. We can fold that and sew it. Okay, so now we need to sew our stocking together. I'm going to use a sewing machine. I guess you can hand sew it as well, it'll just take you a bit longer. Wish me luck. Oh, before I forget, it's optional to add like a stylish trim to your stocking. We've chosen our sequin fabric, so I'm going to give it a go with that. So you want to cut two pieces of the fabric at the same width as your stocking. You can choose how thick you want your trim to be. But yeah, just cut two rectangles ready to sew. First, you need to get each piece of your fabric and lay them right side down on top of your trim fabric. Fold the edge of your trim fabric over your stocking fabric
and sew from one end to the other to hold in place. Because I'm sewing sequins, safety first. Line your pieces up so that the right sides are facing inwards, and then you'll need to pin to hold in place. After you've pinned, you can go around and sew the edges of your stocking. Remember to leave out the top edge of the stocking to create your opening. Otherwise, Santa won't have anywhere to put his presents. Reach in and grab the toe of your stocking and pull right side out. Take your rectangular scrap piece of fabric you cut earlier and fold in half widthways. Sew down the edge. Sew the two ends together to create a loop. Attach the loop to the inside of your stocking. You want to make sure you're doing this in the top corner that's opposite your toe, so that it hangs right.
Okay, so finished my stocking. We've asked expert Anna's advice on how I did.
The shape looks really good. Really nice choice of fabric. Gotta say, I'm loving the sparkles. Oh, got a little hole here, but that can be patched easily. Really nice, just needs a little press and it'll be ready for Santa to fill some presents for you.
Thank you. Can you give me a score out of 10?
I'd give you an 8.
An 8?
I would.
Yes. 8!